Hello, my angels. How are you today on this wonderful Monday? Let me see. What is this? Monday Madness? Monday Madness. Oh, let's move that water over. Y'all know y'all get to see my water. Hey, guys. Hey. Hey, Linda. Hey. Hey, Larry. Hey. Hey, guys. If this is your first time, I want to welcome you to my channel. Welcome. If you are back, welcome back. Thank you for coming back. Thank you for watching my latest video that I had. I know it's been a few days. Four, five. I don't know how many days ago. But thank you for watching. Go back and watch some more. Leave me some comments down below. I would have truly, truly appreciated y'all. Excuse how my head looked today. It's just Madness Monday. Anyway, guys, listen. Got a little din-din here today. I got some spinach and some rice and gravy. Mix the gravy on up. And then some pork cube steaks. You know, that's all. But I'll put it a little closer so you guys can see. Rice and gravy, spinach, and then some pork cube steaks. That's all we got today. That's all it is. That's it. I'm going to put a little pink Himalaya salt on my spinach. Just a little. Just a little. That's all. That's all. Might sprinkle a little crystal on my rice. Yes, I love it. I love it. I love hot sauce on my rice. I do. I don't like sugar. I don't even put butter on my rice. Gravy and hot sauce. I mean, yeah, gravy and hot sauce, and I'm good. But let's go ahead and get into this prayer so we can get to eating, because I don't know how long this is going to go, okay? Then, of course, I got me some water, okay? Heavenly Father, I want to thank you for this food. Let it be nourishment to my body, Lord. I ask that you bless the ones that don't have. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Amen. So, how are you today? How's the weather where you are? The weather here is pretty nice. It is. It's not hot, not cold. Pretty nice. It was supposed to have been raining, but it didn't. That ain't saying it's not going to rain later, okay? But it's just not doing it now. Okay, y'all, I got a busy week this week. Today is actually my only... Let me some rice and gravy, okay? Today is actually my only day of not doing nothing. So I would say my only day of rest... I got gravy all on that napkin. My only day of rest is today. Tomorrow, of course, is my dialysis day. Which, if you know, my dialysis is Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. So, you automatically know those 3 days. Whew. But Wednesday, I have a doctor's appointment. I go to see my cardiologist, you know. Check to make sure everything is okay. It's been 3 months since I last seen him, so... It's, you know, time to go check, make sure the medication that he, put me on is working pretty good, you know, because he took me off a lot of blood pressure medication, and, put me on some other medication, so I guess it's been 3 months, so it's time, and then on Friday, I go to the vascular, clinic to check on, you know, my arm, my surgery. So, busy week. Busy week. I got a lot of stuff coming up, guys. I'm working on all-purpose seasoning that I'm working on for myself. It's going to be no-sodium all-purpose seasoning, so it won't have salt in it. And I'm working on it, and I'm trying to make it perfect. I'm trying to make it perfect to go on any and everything. So, I'm taking my time getting it together. Y'all, I love spinach. I really do. I really do. Have some spinach. And, also working on, well, I'm not working on it. I have a cousin that's working on my t-shirts for my channel, for the Miss Gorgeous Charlie's channel, for my angels. And she's taking her time, and that's what I want her to do. I want to take her time because I want them right. I want them perfect. I mean, nothing's perfect, but I want them to be perfect for me, you know? And for whoever. Let's do it. And for whoever wants to purchase a shirt, you know, I want it to represent me, okay? So, working on that. I'm working on getting things for my studio. I'm in an apartment, so I don't have that much room, you know? But I'm going to make room for my studio so it can be perfect. The lighting and everything can be perfect. You know, right now I'm in my kitchen, which is fine. But I want to do better. You know what I'm saying? I want to do better because I'm trying to grow. I'm trying to get that 1K, y'all. We're on the road to 1K, and I need all your help. So what I need for you guys to do that's new on here, and for the old ones that's on here, I need y'all to thumbs me up, like. I need for you to share me out to people. I need for you to send me some comments because I love to respond to the comments, and I do respond. And I want you to go ahead and subscribe if you're new. Subscribe, and hit that notification bell so every time I upload, you'll be notified. Okay? That's what I need for you to do. Seriously. Let me go and start doing some, I don't know, we're going to start doing some topics on here about different things. I mean, let me know what you want to hear about. You know what I'm saying? Let me know. That's good. Let me know what you want me to talk about. What you want to discuss? Tell me. I would be more than happy to get that information and talk to you about it. Trust me. My family, well, two cousins call me the Google Queen because I will Google anything, okay? I don't have a problem with it. At all. Not a one problem. Speaking of topics, have y'all heard about I don't even know who's eating or what like that, but I know I'm eating. But have you heard about the, I don't know if it's a rumor, I don't know if it's true, but two females caught herpes. Oh well, lost my top. Drinking from the same cup at a restaurant. Y'all, I don't know how true that is, but that kind of made me scared to be going up in the restaurant and ordering something to drink, and them cups and glasses are not clean, and you mess around and get something. I go to a restaurant, I'm going to be traveling with my own stuff, okay? Fork, spoon, knife, cup. Mess around and pull out my own plate, okay? Like I said, I don't know how true that is, but I'm going to find out. And I'm going to come back with it and let you know if it was true or not. But that's just nasty. I don't know what restaurant it was at, and I shouldn't even say nothing since I don't know all the details. You know what I'm saying? Because now this going to make y'all be like, what restaurant? I don't know, y'all. I'm sorry. But I'm going to find out. I'm going to find out. And when I come back on my next video, I'll let you know. I will. I will let you know. I must be hungry because I'm tearing this food up. Y'all know right about now, I've been done. Because I be full. I don't want to say that too fast, because I'm getting there. And I know, y'all, be liking to see a whole lot of food on people's plates. And I can't do that. I'm sorry. I can't do that. Even if I had a lot of food on my plate, I'm not going to eat it. And that's just a waste, basically. You know what I'm saying? So why would I put a lot of food on my plate when I know I'm not going to eat it? And if my low views is because I'm not eating a lot of food, so be it. I have to deal with my low views because I can't do it. I can't put a lot of food on my plate because I can't eat a lot of food. Yeah, I'm a big girl, that's true. But that's on the outside. On the inside, my body say, you can't do this. So I can't. So, you know, I just try to come on here and entertain, talk some good stuff. Ooh, crack a few jokes or something like that. Maybe tell a story or two, you know? But I can't eat a lot. And I've noticed that on a lot of other channels that don't eat a lot or don't eat healthy, or eat healthy food, their views are low. But if they're eating a lot of food, plate is full, and heart attack food, they get millions of views. Something wrong with that picture. I get more views from if I go and take while I'm in dialysis for about 5 minutes, 2, 3, 4, 5 minutes, I get a lot more views. And I'm like, does that even make sense? I mean, what's the purpose? I mean, I don't know. Is it everybody want to see how, I don't know what to say. I truly hope it ain't because people want to see you in pain. Hope that's not the reason. I'm going to say maybe they're just concerned and want to see what I go through. Maybe that's what it is. What you think? That's what I think. That's what I'm hoping. I'm hoping it's not because people just want to see your downfall. Because trust me, dialysis is not my downfall. It's not. At all. Okay, guys. Listen, I ain't got that much food left. Ain't nothing but a piece of meat. But, I'm full. I have gotten full. I've eaten more than I've ever ate on here, I believe. But I'm full now. So, guys, I appreciate you coming to watch me. Like I said, I'm going to get that information about the two ladies from the same cup and what restaurant and everything. I'm going to get all of that, trust me. And I'll let you know on my next video, okay? But until then, can't stop, won't stop. Can't stop, won't stop. Can't stop trying and won't stop making it to the top. Angels, I love you. Bye-bye.